Basic purpose is to protect cows and animals from cruelty. In a democratic nation, this should be resolved through democratic dialogue, through constructive laws, and cooperation of all sections of society. I think if the government has withdrawn this law, there must be reason behind that. And core issue is protecting animals from cruelty. It is also a duty of society as well as legal responsibility of the state.